We do have some new developments in another homicide case we've been following for you. As we mentioned that late this morning, Jason Gilley, the man convicted of killing a Stockton woman who had disappeared after leaving a bar, well, he was sentenced to life in prison. And we go to KCRA3's Melinda Meza. She is live in Stockton with reaction from both sides of the family after this sentence was handed down this morning. Melinda.
Yes, it was an emotional day in court today when Jason Gilley was handed his sentence of life in prison without the possibility of parole. Now, he was back in court today when the jury found him guilty for murdering 23-year-old Dalene Carlson. Gilley was in an orange jumpsuit today and shackles. His attorney did put in a motion for a retrial, but Judge Seth Hoyt denied that request in court today. Gilley is charged with kidnapping and killing 23-year-old Dalene Carlson. They were last seen together at a bar, and after a two-month search, her body was found in a cornfield in Escalon. She was shot execution style. In court today, a member of Dalene's family told the judge she is glad justice has been served. Gilley's mother also talked. She first sent her condolences to Dalene's family, and then she said her son did not do the crime. She says bullet casings did not match.
He is innocent. I will keep fighting.
Leave her alone.
So out of
please,
here.
Leave her alone.
I'm just glad that my cousin got justice, but she can rest now. She's been along 2.5 years. She didn't deserve any of this. She didn't deserve what she got. She had her whole life ahead of her. I'm just glad it's done.
Now, we did talk to the family after court today. They say they do believe Gilley is guilty. We also talked to the district attorney outside of court today. He says all the bullet casings match. He says a 12-member jury panel found him guilty, and he does believe the sentence was the appropriate sentence for this case. Reporting live in San Joaquin County, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.
Melinda, thank you.